Hello, beautiful Libras. Today I will be doing your tarot reading. But first, let's just close your eyes. Feel the vibration. Okay, let's begin. So, first card is a Seven of Spades. This means anything that you have been manifesting for the past 7 years will finally come to pass. That is a beautiful thing. And then we have a Nine of Hearts. This means the ninth person that you fell in love with, expect him to give you a call and apologize. It's looking good, Libras. And then we have the Joker. Oh, that is saying.